Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes, it happened again. It's another Florida story.
Yep, down to Florida we go.
We have a community alert out of Crestview, Florida. Police there are dealing with a, well, dirty crime, to say the least.
Uh-oh.
They need your help identifying a man who went number two.
Oh, no. We really calling it that, news reporter? We're calling it number two now? Okay.
On a local business property now.
All right, dropping it on the business. All right.
The video, it's disgusting. It's too disturbing to show you on air.
Wow.
But police sent us this photo of the guy, a shirtless bearded man, using the restroom behind the business, Joey the Jeweler.
A shirtless bearded man dropping a number two behind Joey the Jeweler has made the news. Down in Florida.
Brown gemstones is out back.
Very rare brown gems.
just out here mining, don't mind me.
You got to get through the manure to get to the diamonds is what you got to do.
Crestview police officers did canvass the Main Street business district, but no one matching the man in the video was found.
No.
Police are still actively looking for him.
We're looking for a shirtless bearded man with peanut butter in his butt cheeks.
Running the streets. Yelling about brown diamonds.
I'm telling you guys, our show is disgusting. I don't know how any of you listen. We are just nasty, and we laugh at things that only like 10-year-olds to 13-year-olds would laugh at. Seriously, that's the point we're at right there. So a shirtless bearded man in Florida dropping brown gemstones behind Joey the Jeweler. Florida, making the show once again.